All right, this is show number 6. I'm going to be featuring music and sessions from 2018. This is the second episode of 2018. So I'm just kind of trying to go chronologically through the year. This next batch of songs is going to be Santa Barbara, Nonchalance, and I Don't Want to Fight With You. Santa Barbara and Nonchalance were just released. They're now available on Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, Amazon, Deezer, iHeartRadio, Napster, MediaNet, Google Play. And so you can grab those. If you search Stashbox, then you can see Santa Barbara, Nonchalance, and about 17 other songs that were released this year. So what we want to do is, all the pages are starting to kind of turn on here and go live. So we also are going to go live on Reggae Land, Blues Land, Hotter Than Your Ex, Typical Tens, Cora Lifestyle, and we'll go on Tahiti Cora page, which is the really big page here in a little bit. And so so what we're going to do is, this is a session done at Stashbox Studios in the little area behind me, and so let's take a rip on Santa Barbara, Nonchalance, I Don't Want to Fight With You. Then we're going to go into a different session, same session, I think, maybe, but like a Bob Dylan song and a Beatles song. How about that? So now we're just starting to kind of hop live on a bunch of places. So, okay, here we go. So here is Santa Barbara. By the way, this song is kind of written in honor of Jim Morrison, and you know that scene in the movie when he's like standing on top of the cars at the Roxy or wherever it is in the Sunset Strip, where that's not the Roxy, the whiskey, and you know, he's jumping on the car and he's tripping out and he's just telling everybody crazy stuff. This is kind of about that, and it's about innuendo also. So don't ever take anything at face value. So here we go with Santa Barbara. Thank you. were songs from kind of like the 90s, basically. So let's check out the next batch of tunes. We have Serve Somebody and Tomorrow Never Knows. Serve Somebody is one of the first Dylan songs I started doing before I started the Tribute Bob Dylan band. And just because I enjoyed doing it, that's all. And then Tomorrow Never Knows, a classic Beatles song. Classic Beatles song. Not many bands play that, but we give it a try. So check these out. Serve Somebody and Tomorrow Never Knows.
Thank you.
next door, never knows.
That was voted in 1980.
This is early 2018.
Yeah. You heard that song? This is the band Stashbox. You can find us at stashbox.com. This is a show that's the second episode of 2018 videos, feature videos chronologically through 2018. So the next one from this session also is the original song called Away. It's not been released yet, so it's a sneak peek. Anyways, this is the song Away. Here we go.
Away, away, away.
another name, but I don't remember what that other name is. That's an original song there by Eric. So now we're going to dip into a different session, and we're going to be showing Dave and Steve Martini on bass, on drums. So this is a total different grouping of people, and so it's to catch some different vibes. Thank you. It's called I'm in Love. Done that song with quite a few different people. That's a good grouping of people. That's Alana and Steve Martini, or Dave and Steve Martini. So here's a track with Josh Clyde, Dave on bass. Josh is singing, and this is kind of a first time him checking out the song Heaven, another original. And so just want to just play you guys even the stuff when we're just working on stuff, because this is all kind of behind the scenes, in front of the scenes. So right now we're going through some rehearsals. So anyways, check this out. This is Heaven, and this is from May 2018. Yeah, that was some backwards stuff going on there. Anyways, so the next track is Billy Mays. This is a classic Stashbox, probably one of our best songs. This is a version of it with Alana, Dave, and Josh. So let's check it out.
This is supposed to be my day, but I'm so sad.
See, Stashbox for years was just Josh and Dean, with Josh playing drums, and then Josh moved to singing and playing guitar. But quite often we did a lot of sessions with him on drums.
Black, 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 black
That was Billy Mays. It was a fun jam. All right, so this next one is with my buddy Eric and Steve Martini on drums. And this is Gettin In Tune by The Who. Never really played it before. Just heard it and liked it and just wanted to kind of float around on it. A little bit of Purple Haze. So check it out.
Thank you.
Stand on the deck,
Come. That's kind of the first time, just a one-off, don't really ever play that song live. It's just fun to do. Sometimes you just like playing some songs you like, right? So this is an original, Nonchalant. This is another one of those songs that is now available for distribution, the like studio version, the official version. This is just a rock out. You know, I've been playing this song forever, but this is the first time that these guys really kind of came across this song. Thank you. That's another song, another original song, kind of derivative. And so this session, what we're going to do is we're going to dip back out into some kind of like, what's called 90s rock or something like that. Some Weezer, some Pearl Jam, and before we dip back into some originals. So check out this next one. This song we used to play in the California version of Stashbox. And I remember playing in Hermosa Beach at this one bar. God, what's the name of that place? But literally, people were kind of almost starting to mosh and slam dance and get crazy because the song is just such a high energy, fun song. I'm not normally the singer of this song because it's a little high pitched, but I just wanted to get to play the song. So here's Hash Pipe by Weezer. Thank you. That was Even Flow at Pearl Jam. And I got Id before that by Pearl Jam. And then I was just gonna, I really, really like this song, Not For You. I do it sometimes with my buddy James Letts. It'll be on a later episode of him in here jamming that song with me, and he and I sang it together. It's a lot of fun. But check out this version of Not For You.
Thank you.
That was not For You by Pearl Jam. So if you go to stashbox.com, you can see all of our originals that are released. You can see the last few shows, and you can see all the singles, and actually some albums for sale from some friends of ours, like Squidley Cole, who's Stephen Marley's drummer, was Ziggy Marley's drummer, his original music. I'm actually on his latest CD, Reggae College. And if you also go and grab the Peter Rowland CD, it's a blues CD, and Peter's got a CD for sale. It's really great blues, and he plays in the Bob Dylan tribute band with me, Tribute Bob Dylan. You can go see that at tributebobdylan.com. And so this is an original called Santa Barbara, and it's about Jim Morrison, and there's my little kid. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, this one's called Santa Barbara, and then I'm in love. Thank you. There's another original called I'm in Love. That was Santa Barbara, then goes into the Doors song Hello, I Love You. Kind of an ode to the Doors and Doors. This is I'm in Love.
Thank you.
That was I'm Waiting. Oh no, I'm Waiting is next. That was I'm in Love. Before that was Santa Barbara. And then a couple Pearl Jam songs was before that. So we're going to be wrapping up here. And that's it. All right. Just got the hook.